a fucking wall of death right fucking there. Split this shit, bring me the fucking wall of death. Come on, show me what you fucking got, you fucking pussies. You fucking pussies, split this shit. Split this shit. Here we go. Have some fun. Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to Burst. First of all, I want to thank you all for your support, for your hospitality. Thank you so fucking much. It's really important for us, you know? And then I want to say, I'm saying that every fucking single day, that I living in the fucking matrix. You know why? Because when I fucking, when I was a kid, I grew up with Marilyn Manson, with Five Finger Death Punch, with all these bands, you know what I mean? And I'm a guy who came from the small village in Russia. Right now, I stand in here, play a fucking death metal. Oh shit, you know what I mean? Fucking unbelievable. It's just insanity, you know what I mean? I'm very appreciate that shit. I'm so fucking grateful and thankful that we have this opportunity to play our music across the world and share this stage with this kind of bands I grew up with, you know what I mean? It's unbelievable. And you know why? You definitely know why. Because our fans. It's just because our fans like our fucking music. And this is fucking insane and sick. And thank you. First of all, thank you.
Silence for 20 seconds.
guys. Big shout out for the boys from the Funeral Portrait. Make some fucking noise for this beautiful band. We have a few more songs for you tonight. Before we play this song, I wanna speak with you. Since my English getting better, since my social media blows up, I wanna be useful. And if you want to change this world, I really believe that you better stop with your fucking self. So look in that fucking mirror. Take this fucking responsibility on your fucking shoulders. Analyze yourself. You know what I mean? See all this fucking minus and this shit inside of you. Change yourself. And then you're gonna change this fucking world. Because everybody wants to change this world, you know, in a fucking good way. But nobody wants to change your fucking self. So stop being yourself. You know what I mean? This is my message to this world. The next one is called KOD, Kid of Darkness. Are you still with us?
Yeah!
I wanna see you guys fucking jump. Can you jump? Come on, let's fucking do this, you fucking lazy cunts! Can you fucking jump? Are you guys ready for Marilyn Manson? Are you guys ready for Five Finger Death Punch?
Fleshly Age, Vagalant Decor of Humera Serviate, Grocery Drug, Fleshly Age, Love to the Pain, Nothing But Fear!
Thank you.